To show you how border radius works, let's create a widget with a black background color. Go to the Properties tab, scroll down to the Advanced section, and find the Border Radius Input field. If you add only one value, then all corners will be the same value. But if you want different sizes for each corner, add four values starting with the left top corner and going by clockwise around the object, such as 20 pixels, 50 pixels, 0 pixels, 10 pixels, etc.